Welcome back, everyone, to the Lakeland and Black Valley Railroad. And we got a local freight train coming up from the junction at Red Mountain for the Dash 9th and the SD40s, well, SD60s, actually. Drop some cars off, and then they travel all the way down here to this junction by, past Whitestone for the other locals. Here he comes. That's a very interesting locomotive. Anyways, guys, I'll see you all in Central because I have to split this train up, and then I have to get ready for another train that's going to be sent out. I'll see you all when I arrive in Central. Alright, everyone, I'm in Central. And things got a little more, crazier than I expected. Apparently, two crews, parked their train in the siding right along the main by the auto shops. So now, I have to split up both trains and, connect them in the proper order and then have them shipped off to, where they're going. Apparently they're going to a gray plant for storage. So let me uncouple this, and I'm sorry about the volume. Apparently I can't uncouple the engines by doing that. There's the train locomotive, that black one that passed through Central earlier. His cars are up in Central Yard. Luckily, there's no more trains running today except for this one, so we can park on the main. is a GP9-5724. If you haven't seen last episode, those buildings in the distance are our auto shop and a manufacturer where we build locomotives, like those SD60s. These locomotives were just giving me nothing but trouble today. It's turning nighttime, so that means we'll be running at night, which we hardly ever do, but I need to get this freight out of here. Gray plant. Here's our cargo. I have no idea why it switches like that, so I apologize in advance. But it is truly going to be a cold night tonight. I'm going to turn on that headlight. And we'll pass by the cargo that's being stored in Central Yard. This is the cargo that was on that train on the local led by that black unit that's being stored in that siding right there. Alright guys, I'm going to pause the video right here. And I'll see y'all when I arrive in Central as we watch this train pass. Back at my Home Depot in Central. Wonder where the local is. Oh, there he is. Probably stopped to refuel for the night. For the journey. I'm going to have to have a talk with whoever was manning that crew. Because that gave me a lot of trouble. Alright, here he comes. There he goes, off to the gray plant yard. Hope you guys enjoyed this video on the Lakeland and Black Valley Railroad.